buffeter.
What's up, Jordan?
Just saying, we couldn't catch a single fish on a tungsten down here.
On a what?
A jig. We caught them all on spoons. Fishing.
Yep.
What?
Where's your coat?
Yeah, apparently this is the coat.
There you go.
Gonna turn into flies.
So you're buying for?
Huh?
What'd you get them for?
That tongue costs like 12 bucks.
This one right here?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Not that much. I'm marking them right up.
It's enough for a guy like me. I ain't got no money.
When you go through enough bait though.
Yeah, I
do. Well, yeah, you do a lot more fishing than I do though.
I guess.
Will this person leave me any gloves?
I got a crappie.
Keep it. That might be a trophy.
Cheater.
Holy shit.
Oh, he's a fighter. Look at him, ladies and gentlemen.
Catches a fish before I even have
any. Here you go, Tim.
Get him, go.
Oh, yes. Oh,
that's a nice one.
Shit.
We gotta stop fishing. We didn't get anything.
Yeah, it's a tiny little shad.
yell that louder.
We caught a shad.
Don't bring it outside, Jordan. They're gonna see it. Nice fish. Here, hold her up, Jordan. Let's see it.
Goddamn door.
Let's see it, Jordan.
Look at that. They're not biting.
Look at that thing. Ooh. Team captain.
Oh.
Team captain.
Don't toss him back. That could have been dinner.
You bring a play knife?
Not marking anymore. I didn't even.
Oh, here comes one.
Oh, there's one. You marking that one about a foot or two off bottom, Jackson?
Yeah, I am.
I never really would have thought I would have used this alternate zoom. I'm actually liking it.
Where are we at, Cole?
I'm having some
Lake
bad
Wasilla.
Interference right now.
You just gotta hit your interference button, Johnson.
I did.
Maybe you should hit your catch fish button. Have you even caught a fish since Jordan in the team? I don't think he has. Has he? He hasn't caught a fish,
yes,
has
I
he?
Yes, I have.
Jordan,
I caught a bunch of fish.
He hasn't caught a fish, has he, Jordan?
Yeah, he has.
Jordan. He hasn't caught a fish, has he, Jordan?
Yeah, he has.
Cool, he hasn't, has he? That's a no.
I got chocolate milk.
Stupid fish.
You have a fish coming up to you. You have a fish on you.
Maybe you should start fishing and stop videotaping.
Why don't you turn it around? Turn it. Show me fishing.
That is one ugly picture.
It's a wheater.
Happy birthday to me.
It's actually
What's the plan, Jordan?
Catch more fish.
Then where we gotta go?
Catch more fish.
What kind of fish?
Perch.
Gotta go scout out for some perch. What? Are you on the team?
Sharks.
Hey, he shouldn't even be here because he missed the last practice.
And tournament.
And tournament, yeah.
What are you doing here? Go home.
All right. Sign.
I'll take the truck.
I'll take the truck, yeah.
Gotta leave the code.
Signed by me.
No, he has to take the four-wheeler home.
Cole, is there a deal on that milk this morning?
Yeah, yeah. Buy one, get one. It's cheaper than buying a quart. Also, we're making a lot of fish right now.
Swing and a miss.
Yeah, I'm working a lot of fish. I'm not getting any bites, though.
Blazers donuts for $2.50.
Who's working this morning?
Sam Miller.
Ben Miller.
And my grandma. Horse mom.
And my grandma.
And Jordan's grandma. What a hottie.
Jordan, why aren't the fish biting? They're biting.
She didn't even respond to you. She was like a savage. She just didn't respond. You're like, hi. And then she's just like, kept on walking. I'm like,
fish on.
No, I don't.
We gotta get out of here now.
That is a nice one.
Shh.
You gotta go.
Yeah.
What's that one? 12 and a half inch crappie.
We've gotta go. We catch. This is the first time I think we've ever caught, like.
I've
ever been with a crew that
caught fish. You're
welcome
for scouting a month.
And they see it right away. We've got to go.
It's the opposite of normal fishing.
I was going to say, Johnson, we haven't caught a fish. Jordan has caught a fish.
We, including Nathan.
Fourth crappie, probably.
Okay. It is fourth.
My dad caught some fish.
There's any sign.
We're getting some perch. I'll just crop it. How's the fishing? Those kids over there, what are they doing? They should be in school.
Sweet. You think we should fish the whole of it?
Yeah.
We could just drive practice. Over there and check it out.
And beat up the other team.
We practice casting and using our Vexlars.
Here comes a plane. Look at that plane. Oh, Wyatt. I had this face in me the whole time. Looking right at it.
That's a helicopter.
No, it's not.
I know it's not.
It's a plane.
We'll be able to see.
You think they're scouting us out?
Yeah. I mean, there's a...
Look at that team. Mr. Stewart and Mr. Reed checking in on us.
Mr. Stewart. Yes. Just my beep beep beep. What's that mean? No, it's just like constant. What we got to know? So, basically, to narrate here, Nathan was cocking off to Cole, and Cole wasn't having it. So, I'll let the rest speak for itself. Piss yourself for a while.
Mm-hmm. Are you sure it's going?
It's going.
I really hope that freezes and you get stuck. Look at the steam coming off of it. I don't see any steam. I can see the steam.
I'm at a good angle.
Just press it once on top.
Why, give me the scoop. I don't even know how to scoop.
Oh, there's a shovel.
trying to catch a fish.
Where are we going?
Just got done with our day of pre-fishing. We're on our way back to the hotel now, get registered, and then get a good night's sleep for the big day tomorrow.
Actually, we got a dry bar in the room.
Gotta take my sunglasses off.
What?
Nowhere to look around.
Mm-hmm. I think he's coming with some minnows. What you looking for, Cole?
Not a bad idea. Where's your pole gonna be at all times, anyways?
You find your rod?
This doesn't.
What's up?
Let's see.
Double
white. You need one of those for your truck.
Too expensive.
Takes a wild cold.
What are these?
What's the rule? Northern bass and northern.
Jesus, stop. You're breaking. You're breaking.
You caught me exposed.
You're breaking it.
President of Wisconsin is plastic for sure.
Your shopping face is so stupid.
What's that?
Your shopping face is so stupid whenever you're looking at stuff.
We are at Country Inn and Suites, folks, where we will be staying the duration of our one night in La Crosse.
Hey, boys, we just got the letter from Stuart saying that we don't have to be there until 12.
I saw that.
I'm going to read it. Oof, oof. Wait, we have to be what?
You have to take your ACT! Ha ha ha!
It's because the freshmen and sophomores are going to be gone, too.
You have to be at school until 12:45.
Where are we at, Wyatt?
At a restaurant.
Ooh, I'm connected.
Hotel time. Hotel time, Wyatt!
Ugh. Just click and go.
Why?
Log in, baby.
Why? What are you doing?
Connecting to the hotel Wi-Fi.
I like an inline reel.
I don't know. I had like a bunch of them, but they just broke so easy. Oh. This breaks so easy. Mm. Broke like three of them. Huh.
Get your swimming suit on.
Actually, pool time.
Oh, dude, playing pool in the pool. Sick.
Oh boy,
sick. Look at that. Hot tub chilling. Oh, I didn't take him out. I don't know that. Hey Wyatt, where are we going? Stupid kids. What are we waiting for, Wyatt?
What the
education is starting. Liberals that run this.
Okay, okay. Hey, Jordan.
Trophies. Trophies.
Hey, Jordan.
I got. Well, it's kind of blinking. Why? Here, you take it.
Why?
Because it's weird. Did you bring the bomb?
What do you think the bag's for?
This is it. 9878. What?
9876319881129876319881. That ain't cool.
Master Angler from Milton High School.
That disappointment on his face. GoPro. Just better than AirPods. Look at those fish. It's a big crappie. Jordan!
Look at those trophies. Oh my god. Oh my god. What
time is it, Wyatt?
Nope. All I can do is drive and
cook.
I can grill hot dogs. I can measure fish.
Take pictures.
I can charge batteries.
Sit in the truck.
Sit in the truck and watch you guys.
Wyatt, how about you tell the vlog that it's bedtime and we're heading to bed and we'll see you in the morning?
It's bedtime. We're heading to bed. We'll see you in the morning.
Jordan, do it.
Watching some YouTube. Getting some game pre-fishing done.
Wyatt.
Hot wieners are good.
No fog. What?
What time is it?
It's time to get out there and kick some butt.
Okay.
It is fishing time.
Shh, there's other people sleeping.
Yeah. It's not mine, honey.
Shh. It's fishing time. Let's go. Let's go. Watch his YouTube channel.
How far does that go back? More minutes.
It might be fast.
Oh no. 13 more minutes. Ice time. Sorry, I see a car out there. Anybody who's coming regular fishing must be sad.
7:30 we can start fishing, but we can have all our lines ready to go, right?
Yeah.
Get all the old drills.
6:30 I got. What's everybody doing?
Honk and start driving like a madman passing out.
There's people going out.
The thing moves. Here we go.
It's been a lot harder with the other landing.
Okay, Tim, we're gonna be that one person 100 miles across the ice.
Do we?
Try a little
hunter.
Get our GPS out so we know exactly where we're at.
Yeah.
Get her out, Jordan.
Yeah. We'll
that blue shack ain't there anymore, probably.
No. She's all trampled up in there, but we'll just.
Yeah. Don't you know? Better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor. Feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all
Why, you look pretty with that pink bow. Look at this.
I need one with one next.
Yeah. So just, I mean, you could actually put it like right this way, so that way I can, try to keep it in a line though, I'd say. Like, so just kind of right, like, yeah. That'd be fine. Back at the landing, we are lighting up. It's Larry Smith Outdoors.
Yeah. You hauled all year. Yep. What was that? Where's that,
Get her, Wyatt. Get her going.
Got her?
Oh, she's on fire.
You need something greasy and lighter.
Yeah.
Yeah. There. Hold it upside down.
Oh, nice job, Wyatt.
Hold it upside down.
Yeah, you got it. Yeah, hold it upside down so the fire goes up. Look at that. Now you're cooking. Woo! Get out of there. Throw it on the ice. That's not littering if it burns.
You call me the fireman. My name.
Fire you put out today. Yeah, we had a call today. No, anything about the settings, there. I think we're good. Like there.
Alright, there's ingenuity. Thanks, sir. Here.
There you go. I might need that later. Give us a recap of what's going on so far, Jordan.
Fishing sucks.
Worse than yesterday?
Yeah.
Yeah, it sucks. Look at that. Don't even bite, they just swim away.
Let's go, Jordan, run!
Let's go, Jordan, what's going on?
This sucks.
What's that?
He said this sucks. Look at that plane.
Alrighty.
Let's get going. We don't got time to waste. Yep. Like getting on GoPros or something.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a